everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today in this video I'm gonna talk about few of the products that I'm currently obsessed with. So let's begin. So first up is a skincare product that I'm actually using it since 2 weeks all the time, like morning and night, and this did not break me out. It is sensitive skin friendly, to be honest, and this is the Uriage thermal spray water. Now it is like a water toner which is super lightweight, and isko na use karna is very easy. All you have to do is spray it on your face. Normally hum log kya karte hai, toner hath pe leke dab karte ya fir cotton pad pe leke, you know, swipe karte. It's very easy to use. It sprays very nicely. It's super, super gentle on the skin as well. I'm really loving the formula because it is super lightweight and works for oily skin as well. Now, next up is a body care product, and I received it in a PR, and it was a sponsored video, but ek baar use karne ke baad, I'm in love with it. I'm talking about the Dove Sensitive Care Body Wash. This is a new launch, by the way. And this is super gentle on the skin, and also ना ये lather up होता है. ऐसा नहीं है कि lather नहीं होता, lather होता है, but dry नहीं करता है skin को. And मैंने जब first use किया था ना, मेरा skin इतना soft and hydrated लग रहा था. I am in love and I am using it every single day. It is the best body wash for sensitive skin. I'm sure my mom will love it, क्योंकि mom को भी ना dry sensitive skin है. So मैं एक तो definitely देने वाली हूँ उनको. So I'm definitely going to recommend you this. Next up is a skincare product. Now this is specifically for acne prone skin. मुझे acne नहीं आता है इतना जल्दी, लेकिन कभी कभी होता है ना, बहुत सारे प्रोडक्ट्स ट्राई कर रही हूँ, एक्ने आ जा रहा है, या फिर पीरियड्स के तुरंत पहले ही आ जाता है, एंड दैट्स व्हेन आई यूज दिस सैलिसिलिक एसिड बाय मिनिमलिस्ट. नाउ दिस इज द 2% फेस सेरम. मुझे ये इतना जेंटल लगा है स्किन में. मैं इसको और एक मॉइस्चराइजर के साथ, यू नो, पेयरअप करती हूँ, द सिबामेट केयर एक्ने केयर जेल, उसके साथ कंपेयर करके यूज़ करती हूँ, एंड माय स्किन फील्स सो गुड विद इन द नेक्स्ट डे. एक्ने चला जाता है. कोई भी अगर आपको एक्ने है, यू कैन ट्राई द मिनिमलिस्ट सैलिसिलिक एसिड. नेक्स्ट अप इज़ अ ब्लश, एंड आई नो सबकी तरह मुझे भी ब्लश लगाना बहुत पसंद है. लाइक नॉर्मली अगर मैं मेकअप भी नहीं करती हूँ, तो फिर मस्कारा के साथ थोड़ा ब्लश लगाना तो मैंडेटरी हो जाता है अभी. सो ब्लश आई ट्राइड रिसेंटली वॉज फ्रॉम हिलरी रोटा. दिस इज देयर ब्लश लव. फर्स्टली द packaging is so cute, and the shade I am using is Scandalous, and this is 06. Now come on, the packaging is super, super cute. Also it is very, very pigmented. It blends quite well and gives you that really nice dewy finish. मैं इसको मैट नहीं बोलूँगी, इट गिव्स यू दैट डूई फिनिश. यू कैन चेक यहाँ पे, यहाँ पे इट इज़ ब्यूटिफुल. द पिगमेंटेशन इज अमेजिंग एंड ऑल्सो ब्लेंड्स वेरी वेल, वेरी पिगमेंटेड. तो आप ना थोड़ा सा यूज़ करना जैसे मैं करती हूँ, एंड आई रियली लाइक द फॉर्मूला. सो अकॉर्डिंग टू द प्राइस एंड द पैकेजिंग, इट्स अ मस्ट हैव. मूविंग ऑन, आई ट्राइड दिस लैक्मी एरी मूस लिप एंड चिक आई टिंट. नाउ ऑनेस्टली मैं इसको आई में रिकमेंड नहीं करूँगी, बिकॉज दीज आर क्रीमी फार्मूला, एंड अगर आईलिड पे, यू नो, ऑयली हो जाता है ना, ये तो फेड हो जाएगा, बहुत ख़राब दिखता है. मैंने खुद ट्राई किया है. मैं इसको लिप्स पे एंड चिक्स पे अप्लाई करती हूँ, एंड आई एब्सोल्युटली लव इट. बाय द वे, आई डिड नॉट गेट दिस इन माई PR, मैंने खुद खरीदा है, एंड आई गॉट दिस 2 shades जो कि काफ़ी अच्छा लग रहा था. दिस वन इज़ अ लैवेंडर मिस्ट एंड दिस वन इज़ न्यूड नज. Both of them is just so pretty, very, very pigmented. Formula iska very creamy hai, but it's super, super light. Let me swatch this one. This is lavender mist. It's a very beautiful purplish pink color. You can use it on lips and cheeks. Again, eyes pe use kar sakte hai. Lekin agar eyes pe, you know, oil secretion hota hai, to ye fade ho jayega. Bahut kharab dikhta hai. To main isko recommend nahi karungi eyes pe, but on cheeks and lips, it looks absolutely stunning. And this is the nude shade. Again, both of it is just so good. मैं blush के हिसाब से हमेशा इसको use कर रही हूँ. Right now, like मैं जब भी बाहर जा रही हूँ या फिर video करने बैठ रही हूँ, मैं ये 2 shades mix करके use करती हूँ, and I love it. Next is a product, मुझे शायद याद नहीं है मैंने इसके बारे में बोला है या नहीं. अगर बोला भी है, मैं फिर से बोल देती हूँ, because yes, I am that much obsessed with. मैं normally matte lipsticks prefer करती हूँ, but these have literally changed my mind. These are the My Hues lip glaze. Now these are little glossy but yet very very pigmented ones. I have I think 6 shades mujhe PR mein receive hua tha, but these 3 are currently my favorite go-to ones. Now this one is little dark, not my go-to ones, but I really like the shade, so that's why I've included one. But these 2 are my go-to. They are non-sticky and non-oily. Let me just quickly swatch the shades. This one, the darker one, is Noor, and it is super gorgeous. If you love a darker shade, you're gonna love it. Next shade is Heer, and also they are going to last very long because packaging aap dekh rahe ho na kitna product hai. This is Heer. It's a beautiful nude brown shade. Again, complements all skin tones out there, and like you can apply it directly on your lips or over lipstick as well. And these are really, really very pigmented and very comfortable on the lips. I love the shine. And the last shade I'm gonna recommend is Mira, which is again everyday nude friendly. And you can check the shade. It is little darker than the previous one, but again very very stunning. Next up is a perfume that I am loving. Iska fragrance itna acha hai. This is the Giorgio Armani Sea perfume, and it smells incredible. Like I can apply this all day long because this is so good. Now the fragrance is like very mild yet little strong, and it's feminine, so I really really love it. So if you're searching for a good high-end perfume, you can try it out. All right, those were the products I'm currently obsessed with. Let me know aap kaun sa try karne wale ho. To be honest, Dove wala try karke dekho, you won't be regretting. I'm going to mention all the product details down in the description box below. Give this video a big thumbs up and share it with your friends and family. Do not forget to subscribe, and I will see you guys again on my next video. Till then, take care. I love you all. Bye-bye.